two things people will never stop needing: air conditioning during warm summer months and heat in the winter. For these reasons, HVAC technicians will always be in demand. If you're fresh out of high school looking for a trade, or been out of school for a while and looking for a career change, this could be the profession for you. Today we'd like to share with you how you can get trained in this highly prosperous field: high school diploma or GED. Some people are good with their hands and want a career that's challenging and provides a great reward. HVAC tech is a trade that usually requires a minimum of a high school diploma or a GED. Rules may vary from state to state, so be sure to verify requirements with your region. This is a perfect field to consider if you're not looking to attend a four-year university and want to start a career soon after graduation, or even after you've been doing something else and now desire a career change. Technical college. An HVAC training program is often offered at community or technical colleges. In most instances, the program can range from 9 to 12 months. To become a technician, you'll need training. Most HVAC companies prefer someone with formal training from an accredited post-secondary school. On-the-job training. So you've decided to bypass the formal route of attending a trade school or a technical college. This doesn't limit your ability to work as an HVAC technician. If you're lucky, you may participate in an apprenticeship program. There may also be opportunities for on-the-job training if you can get on with an employer who sees your potential. The downside to taking this route is that it could require a 3 to 5 year commitment before you develop the skills needed. To shorten this time, you could do an apprenticeship while enrolled in school. Here at InterCoast College, we offer the perfect HVAC technician training program. In as little as 9 months, you can be well on your way to a promising career. If you're ready to take that next step and join skilled HVAC technicians, visit us today at intercoast.edu. And if you like this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.